Oh! No! Don't end there! Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy PlasmaRic Reacts back with our last reaction for the day, and it is Sonic Prime season finale, or not season finale, I guess part finale, because I'm pretty sure 24 episodes is season one, and this is only part one of season one. I'm not really sure, to be honest, but it's been a cool couple episodes so far. I wish we got it all now, but it looks like we haven't. So yeah, I mean, really cool start. We got to see a bunch of other shit, and like I said in the last couple episodes, if you want to hear my thoughts on the previous episodes, they will be in the previous reactions, which are up on my channel now. And if you are enjoying the Sonic Prime reactions, please like and subscribe. I'm going to do the entire show, as well as any other Sonic stuff that does come out in the following years. So yeah, you know, I'm excited to get into the finale, see what point we stop on, and you know, let's just get right into this shit. Play. Alrighty. Let's see what's going on. Damn. Not much option, do ya? Not much options for 9. But here we go! Finale! Damn. But where's Amy? Where's the pirate Amy? Was there a pirate Amy? Am I stupid? I swear there was, right? There was. There's Amy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, knock it into them, Sonic. Massive. Good damage. Shard energy compass calibrated. That's not good. Come here. Damn. Alright, looks like they can interact with each other, each of the other versions of themselves. Yeah, come on. All right, we're getting the ship back up. Oh yeah.
Do we know why he gives off this power? We need him alive.
Damn. Oh, it'd make wind. That's good, yeah. Alright. Damn, they got a ramp? Damn! All right. Fair. I don't lose races, especially not at the finish line. There you are. All right, let's go, Sonic. I don't think that's how that works, but you know? Who knows?
The hedgehog is unaware of the full capabilities of this ship.
That's not good. Okay! Look at that shit! There we go. Blast their asses. Hit the engines. Whoa. There's a bunch of rocks behind it. Around it. Not yet. That's gonna be a hard fight. Oh, and there's more. All right, Sonic. Nice. Fucking disassemble these pieces of shit. All right, board. Squad up. All right. Oh, cool shot. Nice. You can also glide. I mean, is he not out of glide in this? All right. That's the Knuckles we know. All right. Up the arm. Damn, are you trying to break her? I thought he just destroyed her. Come on, Knuckles. Nice, good plan. Yeah! Oh! Okay. Break his ass. Nice. Huh? I have a feeling he won't be right back. Damn, this music sounds like fucking final boss music, bro. Is he so attached just because it's supposed to be like the Master Emerald? Damn. He's zooming. Oh no. Alright, this time Shadow's gonna Nice. Shadow? Home doesn't exist anymore because of you. Oh? No! Don't end there! No! There's no way! Nothing? Bro. Bro. There's no way. There's no way. You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. Well. I was right. I mean, it leaves off on a spot that makes it seem like there's definitely more. I was also right about home not existing anymore. And that I do think that, the original, Paradox Prism can only be in the original place. So, I mean, I definitely think it's stupid how they advertise this. I think the real bad thing about Sonic Prime is that it was told that it's 24 episodes. I thought until yesterday that 24 episodes were dropping today, and we only get 8. And the rest might not even happen if people don't watch it within the first couple days, apparently. So, I don't know. I think Netflix is just releasing this wrong or something. I don't know, man. But it was cool. Good finale. It could have been better. It could have been a better finale, obviously. Because I don't think it's supposed to be a finale on this episode. But not a bad one to leave off on. We get to see a tease of what's to come. Shadow and Sonic finally meet up face-to-face post-Shatter. And something is going down. I don't know why Shadow always wants to fight in this with Sonic for some reason. But who knows? But yeah, cool episode. Really good episode. As usual, final thoughts on the season. Action scenes, a lot of them look really fucking good. Good job, Wild Brain. Man of Action, your writing's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. It's going a great direction. I do think there's some filler. But it is a kid's show, so I mean, obviously. But yeah, really, really good writing, really good character development. The story is progressing excellently, and I can't wait for the rest of it. So, you know, hopefully on the next Sonic Prime drop, there will be 16 episodes instead of 8, and we'll be able to finish it off. But yeah, really cool series so far. The animation is. Some of the environments are a little weird, but the animation and actual action is gorgeous. So fluid. A lot of the camera angles, are super good. The voice acting is pretty good. I would definitely say that I would have preferred the original Sonic cast, but it's still it's a really good cast. They're doing excellent for the role they were given. And yeah, really good series. I'm excited to see what comes from now on. I would be lying if I said I wasn't upset that it has to end here. But for now, this is going to be the last Sonic Prime reaction until we get more. So yeah, if you guys are excited to see me react to the remaining parts of Sonic Prime, then make sure to keep up with like, subscribe, ring that bell for notifications so that when, as soon as I drop the next trailer reaction I'm assuming they'll drop a trailer for the next part, then you will know when it's coming. And I will react to it day one, I assure you. It'll be on my top priority. But we got a lot of stuff coming for 2023. If you like anime, if you like cartoons, I'm going to be watching most of the stuff that breaks the mold, that's hyped up, you know, and I'm reacting to it all. So if you guys are enjoying, if you Sonic fans are enjoying my Sonic Prime reactions, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and we're just going to keep on keeping on. But yeah, I mean, I appreciate all the support, guys, and a really good Sonic Prime series, but I'm excited to see what's to come. And I hope there is more to come. But for now, this is going to be it. I'll see you guys later. Peace.